Imagine a set of stars with different masses, all of which are just reaching the main sequence and beginning to consume hydrogen for the first time. This is called the zero-age main sequence. In theory, it would be a line across the HR diagram, but in practice, the properties of such stars form a band, because stars of different ages have different chemical compositions, which gives them slightly different observed properties.